Well, navigation has also come to the cover's apex, so we can also have a look at this and add it to the series all about navigation. So, for navigating with the cover's apex, we need to get into the app, not very surprisingly, and load a route. There are actually two ways you could get a route in there, as usual, from your own previously done routes or via a GPX. The page for the watch actually shows you the route feature here and also explains that add from my route. There's also the explanation. A help page, which one can get to. It's actually a bit easier to find it here, in this training diary. Because here with the sharing options we have the add to my route. So now you can see this is being offered here. We could load it to the watch like this. Tell it to add it pretty easily. The other way, as usually, is a bit hidden. We need to go to the files. I have downloaded a GPX to my telephone, and with the OpenWith, by now I don't just get Suunto or Garmin Connect or ViewRanger, I also get Coros offered. OpenWith Coros, and there it is. I can save it here. Same as before. I go to the route, add from my route, I choose it, I select it, and I say add. And there we are, storage space is for 10 items. Now, this way actually you can see how I've planned this route, which might be quite interesting. So you can see I've made a plan which circles over itself a bit, because of course this is quite interesting for seeing how well a watch handles that in terms of its navigation. Well then, let's have a look.